baada ya viongozi wa kaunti ya Wajir kusema kwamba hawatamuunga mkono gavana wa sasa Ahmed Abdullahi wakidai hajatimiza mahitaji aliyomchagua. Gavana huyo amewajibu akikariri kwamba bado ana uungwaji mkono wa kutosha kutoka mashinani. Akizungumza kutoka mjini Naivasha, Abdullahi amesema kwamba uungwaji wa wazee wa jamii waliomuidhinisha wiki jana, kina mama na vijana, kwake unatosha kumrejesha mamlakani.
We have formally withdrawn our support to the incumbent governor Ahmed Abdullahi of Wajir for failing to uphold and live to the aspirations of people of Wajir County by shifting and blatantly ignoring the principles of devolution. B, for failing to build a cohesive and integrated society by engaging in selective and discriminatory development.
Being the deputy governor, I've been isolated for the last 6 months. I have not spoken with the governor. He has turned the county as his own kind of personal property, where he is the sole decision maker in everything. He is the procurement manager, he is the finance manager, he is the accountant, he is the governor, he is the deputy governor, he is everything.
The whole press conference was to just water down the endorsement that I got from the elders this last week on Sunday in Wajir, where we had no less than 4,000 elders of the Degonia community coming together to reaffirm a previous endorsement that was made by 500 elders on the 19th of January. And all this is on record. If I were them, rather than hold press conference in Nairobi, they should be on the ground trying to sell their policies.